And then I went back 5 days later, and they removed the 15 lymph nodes and glands. And that was the way it happened, and it all happened so fast. It was kind of a surprise.